Üdv mindenkinek, folytatjuk a Fable 3-ot. Még a búsfarmon van befejezetlen küldetésem, úgyhogy azzal fogom most kezdeni. Ez a 30 pontossal. Először is, már csak nézzük, igen, itt minden megvan, itt is, itt később lesz, az olyan kulcs, az talán meg tudom szedni, de majd igen, az majd később. Minden meg lesz, remélhetőleg, most köpi az kis lesz, az így, lesz még az egyik. Kikastélyt már hat, minden megvan. Jó van, akkor tényleg a busz vár rá. Az egyik szellemi kérdő bajba kerül.
Oh, that Max. He's always getting me into trouble. We were going to go right home after the party, but now he's gone off. I've got to find him. If Mum finds out about all this, she'll kill us. Or, you know, the equivalent.
Good. How can I know if you're a halt?
Wonderful. Now, I do kind of know where he is. Follow me. Mum always warned us about drinking. It was quite sweet, actually, her concern. She used to say, touch that stuff and you'll end up a worthless, filthy old tramp, like your father. We always respected her wishes in that regard, which is actually a bit uncharacteristic for us. But Max, he just started putting it away. And all the time he's reading out incantations from the book, laughing like a maniac. He turned the trees upside down, it was raining handbags at one point, and then he summoned this huge flaming demon who was amazing at croquet. And there were weird bits as well. I told him he should lay off, and he said if I didn't like the party, I could leave. And I said, why don't you leave? And he left. And he took the party with him.
Nem jelző rájuk, hogy anyagra hallgatnának, hát az rosszul.
Here, I'll just get inside. So, if you just turn into a wisp, you can fly right in... Oh, sorry. Stupid of me. Here.
Elfelejtettem, nem tudok átmenni a falon.
He's in there somewhere. I'd go with you, but I think that would just upset him. Good luck.
Who needs the living? They're a bunch of wet blankets.
So I bought for.
I never appreciated life while I was alive. And looking back now, I still kind of think, I can take it or leave it.
Megszokszunk.
Party over here! What? Is no one going to say party over here? Because that's how it's supposed to work. Hey! If you come to join the party, we've got a good vibe going on here, so don't bring us down. What do you want anyway? Look, we're not hurting anyone in here. Hey, what are you doing? I know what this is about. You can't make me go back. Watch this.
Whee! Nem lehet visszaküldeni. Elvégezz el. Tizen hat maradt hátra.
King Oswald had a long and peaceful reign, but as he grew older, he became obsessed with his own mortality. Actually, at first, he was obsessed with someone else's mortality, but then he switched to his own. He had heard the legends of the fabled elixir of immortality and the fables of the legendary secret of the ages, so he summoned many knights of the realm and commanded them to go forth and search for the key to eternal life. So desperate was he that he decreed any knight who returned without the elixir will be executed. So none of them came back, and he died in due course. It was not one of Oswald's better decrees.
Fair enough, Mesha.
Ha ha! Too slow! Almost had me, not really though. Keep up!
Ez mi volt?
Ha
vasmadarak! Kapjátok már!
Let's see what's behind door number one. Oh, a ghost! That's not right.
I've said it before and I'll say it again. I hate you.
It was. A whore.
Those are nice shoes. But don't you think you...
De als je het over zet. Waar niet te kunnen. Als ik een café heb.
You really are a party pooper, just like mum. She never lets me do anything. It's always cut that out and put that down and you'll unleash an ancient evil again.
That's my...
Well, I've had enough of her oppression. I've had a taste of real freedom now. And ale, by the way, which was quite
nice. I've got so far.
I didn't want to kill you. But if it's a choice between that and going back to mum, you've forced my hand.
Gorby has to sound out.
I'm glad you killed him. I think you're gonna pay for the mess you're causing. This is why parties should always be open house. You get more undead minions. Oh, wish Boris was still here. He'd make that speech for you with that broken back. Is this what you do for fun? Ruin people's parties?
So you bested a few ghosts, but you'll never take me back to my mum. I don't need her. I don't need anybody. I'm doing my own thing and no one's gonna stop me.
Boss.
Thank you.
Tüske!
You've fallen into another one of my traps! When I first came in here and found this, I thought, bloody hell, it'd be great fun to lead someone in here. Well, thank you for obliging me. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got some pressing matters to attend to.
Tarodic!
Get the point! You certainly are sharp. I hope you enjoy big, piercing, spiky things crushing your head. Quite admittedly, that last one was rubbish.
Oh, hogy meg! Kegyenek ki innen! Be vagyok zárva!
Some of that load of hollow men in Bowerstone Cemetery, that was really just an innocent misunderstanding.
Yes, Keenan!
Nearly destroyed Bloodstone, that got blown way out of proportion. But I mean, killing you like this, that crosses a line. Just look at this situation. You're trapped in a room, spikes start coming down out of the ceiling, and actually, they're moving quite fast, aren't they? They were much higher when I came in.
Cheesy ass fucking!
Seconds away from death and... sorry! There. I think that stopped them. Go on then. Right. Let's go find Max and put a stop to this.
Max, gosh, he gets it. He chopped up by Tenny. Na, no, ez már nagy probléma. Hát nem tudok kitérni, annyit a fény. Aj, megint. Ne! Vissza! Ne, Lici. Tényleg az ajos csop, tudós csopnáról. Mi a rossz ebben? Játszani?
She's gonna be sorry I ever learned to play, and you'll be sorry too!
Nem tudom, hogy mit fogom bírni.
The wisps protect the book. Kill them, and you can get it.
Követ megkezdődött.
Shut up! What do you want to do? Go back to mum? what she said. Do you want to do the same thing with our deaths? I guess I never thought about it that way.
Go on then. Have a drink.
Well, maybe just a tea.
Well, how do you feel?
I feel like Mum would never have let me do that. But what's she going to do? Kill me? I can do whatever I like. Watch this!
Hey, God, this is me, yo. Ak szép tán. Azt hittem, hogy ilyen könnyen legyőztem. Amikor...
Mom! I knew I would find you two getting up to no good.
What are you doing here?
Never mind. You've been reading from that book again, haven't you? And do I smell ale?
Yes. On Max! He had rather a lot, actually.
You snitch! This is why I never want you around.
You get down off there this instant and march straight back to your grave. And you're not getting any supper!
Oh, Mum!
We're sorry, Mum.
I told you we'd get in trouble!
No, you didn't.
Thank you for finding my sons and for getting that book away from them. I don't know how they could have got their cold dead hands on it. But then, I don't really want to know. I have nothing to give you, except this advice. Don't have your children buried near you, especially if they're anything like mine.
Összehoztam a szemet bátyjával. Azok jön, most már mondjuk a hújtetni, ami azt így szóval rosszabb sors, mint a halál. Edward Ending az ikrek számára. Ott van egy. Napítés az fontosabb. Négy. már megint. Mikor fogtom már leállni? Elég az 1 milliós határt. Még egy fontos dolog, de akarok itt én szint búsfán. De nem megyünk tovább. Nem akarok manókkal küzdeni, ezért mondjuk erre. Igen, mert kenni fog 80 ezerrel. Egy millió, de már még 5,5 millió kell legalább. Akkor sötét szintében még egy utolsó dolgot meg kell csinálni. Be sem venni a jutalmat. Ugyan már mi nekül harcoljak ellenük. Tedd már le!
Take my eyes off him.
And
how are things?
Zsüveljük be a jutalmat, ami itt van. Utána mehetünk 20. falvára. És megszerzem az aranykulcsot. De nem hiszem, hogy buszfal kéne ehhez menni. Thank you. Nem egy gyorsan futni! Majd ne legyél már lassú! Gyorsanban lőj! Na már, gyerünk! Nem mehetünk a menedékbe, amíg utamban vannak ezek a köcsögök. Lassíts! Itt is biztos jönni. Nyugodj már meg! Nézzük már lassókan! Már haladok meg! Come on! Nem felejtettem el valamit? Ne azt! Azt felejtettem el. Ezért is jöttem ide. Ajjaj. Most jutott eszembe, hogy itt is csontvázakok kell baszakodnom. Érdekes suncsapdájuk. Na akkor fog bekövetkezni, bicsó. Egész 1 millió. Ez ilyen fel, sokat küld ide. Ilyenért. Isteni. De mindig meg kell spórolni a legnehezebb helyzetekre. A nehezebb csapdákat. És... cucc az ennyi.
Help people buy a lot.
Welcome to the sanctuary.
Súrmi mindig soványsághoz vezet. Pedig ki? Nem is ezt akartam alkalmat.
I sell the best stuff in Brightwood.
We've slashed the price for that. Nice doing business with you. I hope you enjoy it. You won't regret that purchase. This is on sale. Nice doing business with you.
Még a ugaskai piacra is, ha már itt vagyunk.
Sell us your unwanted items. I want to buy them. Yeah. If I can be of any help, let me know. All right, thanks. Hope to see you again. Body with our fine victuals.
What are you looking for?
I hope it brings. No, enjoy. No, I hope it brings you great happiness.
You've got some.
Oh, the smell of it.
Menjünk 20. formára. Egy videó 2000. Hát kellett egy ács.
Bet you won't find a better deal than here in my shop.
Hát kellett az ács egy ilyesmihez. Thank you.
Come for a gift. I'm your woman.
Még egy rubinom is van. Bravo! Ez is megvan, az azt jelenti, most mindig napra ment a házba. Hogy várjál? Nem uralkodónak kéne lenni az, hogy ezt megtegyen? Jaj, nem az, már emlékszem. Hát jó van, mindegy, menjünk oda. A másiknak másnak kell lennie. Mas com interesse eu só... Tá na dica de chega.
Ah, hello! New weapons have been added to your collection.
Hát ez kényszer halott él.
Pistols sacrifice accuracy for speed, but can still pack a significant wallop.
Elrabolva, hang lenne az a DLC, aztán innen a játék. Tehát 1, 2, 3, még hátra van. És 4. 4 van összesen. De még hiába ennék, amíg nincs harmadik kulcs. Megengedhetem, hogy minden rosszabbra forduljon, úgyhogy most kell mentenem. 12 óra. Oké, itt folytatjuk a legközelebb. Szevasztok!